Nelson Cruz es un líder dentro y fuera del terreno. Estoy muy orgulloso del trabajo que hace fuera del terreno y de verdad que lo respeto muchísimo como pelotero, como ser humano, y de verdad que estoy muy contento por el premio que ha otorgado.
What Nelson does on the field is amazing, and what he does off the field is amazing as well.
So knowing the Latin players and where they come from and what they have to go through to get to the big leagues, to have a guy like Nelson Cruz to be there and to basically show them the ropes is incredible.
Man, that's huge. That's huge, man. When you're young and you don't know really anything, you know, as far as professional baseball, an older guy, a veteran may give him just a little bit of something to help him out. Like, he may carry that with him, you know, for years.
The Latin American players come over from, you know, drastically different cultures, and a lot of them are very, very talented baseball-wise. They get to the big leagues very quickly, and some of them don't speak the language, some of them don't understand the culture. And it's one of those things that Nelson brings to the game that really can't be replaced.
Disciplina, disciplina y disciplina, que es una gente excepcional. De Nelson, las palabras quedan cortas con lo que ha hecho Nelson y con lo que sigue haciendo día a día.
As athletes, we try and give back, and what Nelson's doing is giving back and giving back and giving back. So Nelson's a great example for not only Latin American players and for everybody.
The more you play and the longer you go in your career, you realize what's more and more important. And obviously he can continue to put up incredible numbers on the field, but he's making an impact off the field. And, you know, kudos to him for that.
I'm inspired by what you do. Hope I can do more off the field in the future. So keep doing it, man. Play till you're 50.
Bueno, para Nelson Cruz, mi respeto por el Marvin Miller nombrado el pelotero del año.
Congrats, Nelson.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Bueno, es un verdadero honor. Como todos sabemos, Marvin Miller fue el fundador de la Asociación de Jugadores, lo que significa para nosotros todas las labores que él hizo dentro y fuera del terreno, el líder que fue. Sí, quiero agradecerles a todos los jugadores por haberme elegido. Lo hace más gratificante saber que las labores que estás haciendo son las correctas y que muchos jugadores y muchas personalidades allá afuera están pendientes de lo que hacemos en nuestra comunidad. Gracias a todos esos jugadores por votar.